Make no mistake, we have a long way to go. This virus will be with us for a long time. So looking back, I think we declared the emergency at the right time and when the world had enough time to respond, when the rest of the world had enough time to respond. I repeat again, there were only 82 cases and no deaths. That was enough to cut it from the bud.